Coface would not be today where we are without the strong support of each and every one of you here today. And I also like to thank you for making the trip here to Wan Chai, Hong Kong, to join us for our 13th Hong Kong Country Risk Conference. In presence here, I do know that there are many participants coming from overseas, from the likes of Japan, Malaysia, Singapore, Taiwan, and we thank you for making that trip to join us here today. And I also believe that we could not have such a successful event if not for your support and also, of course, the support of very distinguished guests and speakers that we have invited from across industry. Thank you for your support. I would like to also note that you received the agenda. I was actually not listed. As the title of the conference suggests, it is a country risk conference. In breaking with tradition for the past 12 series, I would like to actually invite our general manager for Hong Kong to kick off today's session and to invite you to enjoy the rest of the day with us in understanding and discussing the major trends that's actually happening in the global economy. Over to you, Joe Louis.